What's up, guys? It's your boy Wabi. In today's video, I'm going to show you how to turn on and off TNT explodes on your created world in Minecraft Bedrock Edition. You can do this, guys, by going to play, click the edit button of your world, go to game settings right here, scroll all the way down to see TNT explodes, and you guys can change the setting right here. So, yeah, I hope you guys enjoyed this tutorial, and I'm out. Peace.